This probably looks really yummy, but it's 100% made of wax.